Hi, I'm Alex Busque, and you're watching Street Vibes. How can the state of road accidents be reduced in St. Lucia?
I think the state of road accidents could be reduced greatly in many ways. Number one, there are breathalyzers which the police have in their possession right now and they are not using. You know, this I find should be implemented. And as we have our new commissioner in position, we would like to call on him as a concerned citizen. We would like the police to be situated or seated in strategic areas of the island. Make it an island-wide, you know, campaign. And let's carry on if that's over and see how it works. We could give it at least a 3 months duration for the starting and carry on, you know, but we need to do something with the state of accidents on the roads right now because it's causing, you know, it's causing lives, you know. I mean, not just vehicles which are vanity, but it's causing lives which are up to this morning I sat down just watching telebitries and, you know, could not imagine the amount of people that we have going by the day. Oh, you know, come on, something is wrong, you know. St. Lucians, the police, we need to wake up. Let us wake up for the good. You know, we're entering into a different era as time goes by, and things are not changing, and it's time for us to make a change.
What I suggest that can be done is that the drivers have to follow the code. That's the first step. Second, we should have more traffic officers on the road patrolling the streets, wherever the highways and the byways, wherever, to conduct proper handling of drivers, because it appears to me drivers seem to be not even concerned about pedestrians. A pedestrian would not want a vehicle to deliberately bounce him. But accident, it happens. But we can do something to reduce the rate. Simple, by just following the code they give us, the traffic department, and do we need more traffic officers to patrol the streets?
Brother, a lot of sleeping policemen, and what else here again? Pedestrians. You see these two things, put a lot of them, and you know where I'm coming from. You're reading me?
Yes.
A lot of sleeping, put them a lively sleeping policemen, you know? And what I see again, a lot of that again, and see if it ain't gonna work for you.
Number one, super penalties against careless drivers. Number two, you have some pedestrians that jaywalking and painful, charge them also. Make them pay just like the drivers.
But what is for the drivers?
A stiffer penalty, hit them where it hurts.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Busque, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Street. With that, we'll take you right back to our studio.